Alright everyone, and welcome back. I have decided to do the fastball comet at Beach Bowl Galaxy just for the heck of it, because I haven't shown what a fastball comet is yet. What it is, it basically makes the enemies of the level faster. It gives you, like, one part of the stage for you to complete, but you have to do it while they're super fast enemies. And for this one, it is the Cyclone Stone. Oh no! Yeah, this is actually pretty hard to do on this one. So this probably is one of the worst ones that I could have chose to do first. But I shall do it anyway, because I am the walkthrough guy, and you will be happy to watch it. Oh my goodness! Yeah, these guys always stop whenever you get to... I mean, whenever he gets to one of those... sticking out blocks on the floor. I just thought I'd say that as like a notice. No, no, I didn't mean to do that. No, oh my god. Woo! I actually made it. Oh! I'm surprised I survived that. Holy poopers. So yeah, now we're moving along and hopefully safely. And I'm just gonna long jump across here just to get this over with, because as you can see, things are going ultra fast, ultra crazy, ultra quick. Oh my goodness. I hope I don't get squished. Oh wait. Couldn't I just, like, long jump over here? Like, just, yeah, that'll work for me. Oh my god, run for it, Luigi! Wait a second, I'm safe over here. Where's the next safe spot? I'd like to know where the next safe spot is, because they're moving so fast, I can't outrun them. So I gotta make sure that I set myself up for a safe spot or something. Where are you gonna turn around at? Any day now here. Oh, there we go. Wait for it, and run for it, Mario! Go, 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 go! Okay, here's a safe spot. All you have to do is avoid this swamp here, and that's it. And there's the star, just like it was before. So basically it's a repeat of the stage that you played before, only it's much faster. Or I should say the enemies are. And that's it! Woohoo! Well, it appears we're going back to the observatory here. I didn't think that any event was gonna happen there, but eh. I guess something did happen. Whee! Oh no, Mail Toad! Oh, it's from Luigi. Oh no, he can't get back. Now we gotta figure out where he is in the whole galaxy there. And that's the letter that I was talking about that you can get from Luigi. And at the pause screen, if you ever forget about it, as he said, you can go check it out. But I know exactly what that letter is. It's at Good Egg Galaxy. So go to Good Egg Galaxy and yeah. Let's go take a look and find and save Luigi, because he is stranded on top of that house somehow. Oh shoot. Speedy Comet's in orbit. Well, I might as well do that now. Right now. I'll just have to speedrun this level and then go save Luigi. Yeah, whenever there's a comet in orbit, you can't select any other stars but the star that is associated with the comet. That's why I said that I don't know how I will organize this walkthrough. I have no idea how I'll do it because of these comets. But that's just how things go in exploration games. You never know what order you'll have to do things. If you were to find Luigi, he's all the way up here. Yeah, on top of that house. But since I'm not doing that one, just go all the way around here and just take the normal path you would as if you were to, go off and kill, what's the name of it? Dino Piranha, excuse me. And turn into a sling star for me and hurry it up already. And now I have to go collect these thingies again. Yeah, in that gooey green stuff. Ew, germs. Ew, space germs. Gross. Ew, what is this planet anyway? Who builds a planet like this? Ew, gross. Yuck. Sticky. Nasty. Oh, there's a piece I need. There we go. And there should be one more along that middle. There it is. Oh no, I'm gonna be squished. Well, I won't be squished, but I'll be ran over. Oh no, 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 no. Oh no. Oh shoot, oh shoot, oh shoot. Okay, that's okay. I'm good. No panicking. No panicking. Avoid everything. You do not need anything. Oh my god, time limit's only 3 minutes left. Actually, if you know this stage, you know I'm pretty much near the end of the stage. So don't worry about it whatsoever. The time is not tight at all. You can even take your time on the stage if you know where to go, and you always progress forward. You know, you don't take any side paths or something like that. Well, then again, if you would take too many side paths, you might run out of time. But even so, the time was pretty lenient on this one. But it is a level one, I should say, a terrace dome one level thingy. I don't know what to call it. Challenge style of Speedy Comet, so that's why it's easy. So now we're going up here. Oh, I didn't mean the wall jump there. I thought I was going to grab onto the ledge. That's why I hit the A button right away. And unlock that Sling Star, completely ignore everything, and you're going to end up at the Dino Piranha planet right now with 2 minutes to spare at a boss that takes less than 30 seconds to beat at most. So this shouldn't be much trouble at all to beat it. So let's just walk on over here, pet his tail. Ah, I pet a little bit too hard there. I'm so sorry, Dino Piranha. Will you forgive me? I guess not, so I'm just going to have to calm you down by petting your tail again. Oh no, what have I done? I've made you even more mad. Well, I'm going to have to spank this baby right now. And look at this! I made a mistake there. I got myself caught on the crystal-y thing. So I'm just going to spank him once again with his own tail. And let him flop on towards me, or at least he'll try, and then I'll just knock him out. Okay, that took like 14 seconds. And I took a hit. That was sad. Well, Dino Piranha is done once again, and I got yet another star. Yay for me. Oh, I should have collected those star bits. I had plenty of time. In fact, I think the clock stopped. Dang it. A new chapter has been added to the storybook at this time, but at the moment, I'm going to go back to Good Egg Galaxy and go rescue Luigi real quick. Don't worry, Luigi. I will save you. You'll notice that there's one with a question mark here. Click that one. The one with the question mark is the one where Luigi's at. You'll see him on top of that house over there. I'm just saying there that that's the easiest way to find them is to use those question marks there. Kill these guys right here. I'm going to take the shortcut to get on top of that house. So I'm going to triple jump my way up there. One, two, three, then spin. And I already got myself the star. Yeah, that was really quick. Yeah, give me my power star. You may grab them nice for me, but how the heck do you get yourself stuck on top of the roof? I mean, come on. If I can get myself out of the galaxy using that pipe, so can you. Well, there's the star. My god, that was quick. Woo! Alright, now that I'm done sidetracking myself with other stars, I can get back to doing Ghostly Galaxy. So let's go. Next star is going to be a very spooky sprint. I'm going to be racing this Boo right here. They're going to show the Boo in just a second. This first race is pretty easy. Aw, isn't that cute? That is the cutest Boo ever. He's got a helmet and stuff like that. And why did that thing appear on the screen? I don't know. It just popped in and out. I think that was a little glitch. What you got to say there? Oh no, the brigade members aren't back again? What the heck are you guys doing? The total brigade is completely useless. I'm serious. I'm always rescuing them, for God's sakes. Well, anyway, take your Sling Stars and make yourself flop on right over to the planet here. I should say the house. I wouldn't even want to call it a planet. It's like some sort of floating house. Collect star bits along the way on those tiny planets there, if you can. Collect them on the trees. Collect them on this moon here, like on the ground here. On this very spooky moon here, and yeah. Oh no, Toad Brigade is over here. It's a ghost, oh no! Ooh, it looks scary. No, he actually looks kind of cute. Hello there, little guy. Yes, I am after it. Wait, what's it? I guess I'll find out. Let's go, baby. It's race time! Yeah, this is basically a Polestar path. You gotta get ahead of them and beat them, of course, so let's just do that. And in case you're wondering, yes, these are like pieces of roast or something like that, or meats or whatever. I don't know what the heck they are. They look like some sort of roast or something. This is, like, so weird. It's almost like morbid or something in some odd, twisted way. There's a shortcut star coming up here. I recommend that you take it. You go all the way over here, pull yourself over, and sling yourself forward. This gives you a massive shortcut. And grab onto the sling star before you fall to your death. And grab onto these planets here. And just like so, long jump yourself to safety. I shouldn't say safety, I should say to the next planet. And keep pulling yourself forward. And the next star will be yours in no time. Oh shoot! No, 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 no! No, 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 not the Boo! No, I must beat the Boo! Oh no, he's getting close! He's getting close! I must beat the Boo! Come on, I can do it! I can do it! Oh yeah, I got it! I got it! I got it! Yeah! To the victor goes the star! Wait, did I know it was a star already? Plot hole? Yes, I did.